I auditioned so hard for Clueless and I didn't get it.
Really?
I auditioned so hard for it and
I did too.
As if we are over here totally bugging because Reese Witherspoon and Kerry Washington almost starred in Clueless together. While the ladies were chatting to BuzzFeed about their new hit show, Little Fires Everywhere, the A-listers revealed that they both auditioned for the 1995 classic flick. But they weren't casted.
You know what? One thing that is public and it came out last year, I auditioned so hard for Clueless and I didn't get it.
Really?
I auditioned so hard for it and I
did too.
Did you?
I did.
Even though the actresses didn't make the cut, they both liked the idea of remaking the movie.
That would have been a different, we should do a remake, recreate a scene with us.
That would be so fun.
We aren't surprised that these ladies both went out for the teen film. They have played sort of similar roles in the past, like Reese's beloved character, Elle Woods, and Kerry's iconic Scandal character, Olivia Pope. When Access Hollywood interviewed the stars about their new Hulu series, the actresses were both put into the hot seat to test their knowledge of Elle and Olivia in a hilarious Who Said It game.
Who said this, Elle Woods or Olivia Pope? And by the way, last time I was with you, I wore the white jacket, Olivia Pope.
Yes, and now today, Draper James.
Elle, but it's my Draper James.
Love it.
Okay, Elle Woods or Olivia Pope. Here we go. These are hard. I am many things. Stupid is not one of them.
God, that works for both of them.
Who said it?
I'm going to go Olivia Pope.
I'm going to go Elle Woods.
Oh, Olivia Pope.
Wow, okay. But either one could say that.
How about this one?
Right.
I changed my mind. I picked the dangerous one because I'm not afraid of a challenge.
Olivia Pope.
I don't know. Elle Woods?
Elle Woods!
What? Wait, I'm really not doing well at this game.
I missed all of them. If you want me, earn me.
Oh, that's Olivia Pope.
Olivia Pope. Okay, we got
it. This is kind of amazing, actually, that we both played these amazing legal mind phenoms, strong women. That's
right?
So cool. Yeah.
Here we go. Some people have bark, some people have bite. I have both.
Olivia Pope.
I don't know.
Olivia Pope.
It is?
Yeah. I've never said that line in my life.
I would remember. That's
a
good line.
Okay, one more. You must always have faith in people, and most importantly, you must always have faith in yourself.
I know
that one.
You know that one.